A toolkit contains all the characters you need to write words, short sentences, and do simple math. Some additional characters may be useful to write advanced math, words in a foreign language, or in contracted braille. Make additional Lego Braille bricks by using 2x4 plates and adding 1x1 flat tiles and 1x1 plates. Let's build a 6-dot cell needed for some activities, placing 6 1x1 plates on dots 1-6 and 2 flat tiles on dots 7 and 8. Remember, using a one-color brick is a good option if you don't want low-vision students to identify the bricks too easily. These new bricks are useful when learning foreign languages. Every language has its own special characters. Children will need them to correctly spell and write certain words. Blind children learn contracted braille at an early stage, so if you need to make contracted braille bricks, you can make your own. Finally, these bricks can be used to make other special characters: math signs, punctuation marks, and even music notations.